My name is Gaspar, and I am a king. And I tell you the story of amazing things. A long time ago, about 4 BC, the night sky lit up with a star of the east. Now this was not a normal sight. This wondrous star that burns so bright, it scared me so, and I thought I should die. For this star moved above the sky. And all in Persia from whence I came were in awe and wondered what did it mean. We called on the Magi, the wise men of old. They said prophecies were about to unfold. The signs in the heavens showed the birth of a king. So we started our journey with presents to bring. Camels were ready to carry thy gifts of gold and myrrh and frankincense. The star danced and moved in the sky. We followed it day and we followed at night. Across the desert from Persia we came. We were following the star. The journey was hard and the road was so rough. Sand blew in our faces, our skin became tough. The Magi pressed on, ignoring all things. They were following the star to the new born king. Gaspar, and I am a king, and in wondering of the journey I sing. Across the desert from Persia we came, we were following the star to the newborn king. The star danced and moon in the sky, we followed it day, and we followed at night. Such mystery. The King of Kings came down to the earth and has started us to the place of his birth. And I am Gaspar and I am a king, and in wondering of the journey I sing across the desert from.